We're doing a little midweek review today. I didn't do a week in review for last week, so we'll get that out of the way. Last week I had 10 loads. It's not bad. This is only Wednesday, and I have 8 loads. That's phenomenal. I am on pace for a record week. See what happens. It's not a record week total, it's just a record week for a while. Probably for the last year. When I first started seeing, continuously seeing 20 loads per week, I might hit 15, 16 loads this week. We'll have to see. Bad to dream. Started last week. I mean, last week was a short week. It was a pre-fill, and then we had the ball to come up, and then it came up. I still got 10 loads. This week I'm on number 8. And I still got today, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So I still got 4 days left. I'm gonna see 15, 16 loads. That's pretty good. And from what I gather, it's gonna be like that for a while. The future's looking good. We're positive out here. Petey's having a good time. Moving and he's sleeping. So, goal was to make it through the little downtime that we had, and we ended up picking up a well to fill in the gap, which was phenomenal. So we made it through, and here we are. Rates aren't what we want them to be. I mean, we owe us a little money, but we made it through the bad time. And now we're going to be rolling right on through next year. And we're going to have time to put some money away. Next year, I'm gonna be ready. Everybody stress out about no money. I'm not gonna be. I'll be like, yeah, just stay home. Don't worry about it. I'll take the 2 weeks off. I actually have. Oh my gosh, I've got 2 weeks coming off. I'll probably be off for 2 weeks for Christmas. Not by choice. The truck's gonna go in and get some main gaskets replaced. Thank you. something. Take it easy.